I wanted to get the opportunity to feel the different positions, comfort, sport, and sport plus, within the shocks. And what a better place to do it than Monterey Laguna Seca. It's an incredibly difficult track, uphill, downhill, and I was a little skeptical to start out, but now just coming back from that ride, I can absolutely tell you that from comfort to sport and sport to sport plus, you can absolutely feel the difference. The way the car rides across the bumps, the precision at which it turns in from your initial input down to apex, more precise, a little quicker. And so all those things that you think it might do or should do, I can tell you, after getting out of it, it does exactly that.
Every M5 comes standard with an M-tuned version of our electronic damping control. It's a very dynamic system, a very, very fast system. We have a FlexRay bus architecture onboard the car, which connects the brain with the electronic control unit with the front and rear shock absorbers at each corner. And what we can do is change the damping of the car, change the shock absorbers in real time to flatten out the handling, support the body under all circumstances, whether it's under positive gravity or unloading over the corkscrew here, or whether you're dialing in more steering angle or less, the chassis remains perfectly tuned to the driver's inputs and for the circumstances that you're encountering. Also, as grip changes, more grip, less grip, rough surface, gravel on the surface that maybe someone's kicked up in front of you, the car can increase its sure-footedness in circumstances where normally you would be at a perilous loss of grip.
As a race car driver, you want that precision. You want it to turn in quick. You want it to be very precise. However, if the tire's not on the ground because the track's just so rough, then you would look at wanting to soften off that suspension and get the tire in contact with the ground more often.
So the electronic damper control system tuned by M is monitoring your steering angle, your pedal inputs, the chassis loading, the yaw rate of the vehicle itself, actual G's, the gravity forces that the driver is generating. And it's adapting the damper rates in real time to try to provide the best support for the chassis, the flattest cornering, and yet the most predictable behavior on corner entry and corner exit.
That's one of the advantages that you have with the multiple positions, the three different positions that you can choose from. Because every driver is different, and what you're looking for is different. What I'm looking for as a driver could certainly be different than anybody else, whether he's a race car driver, or whether he's a lawyer going to work, or whether he's a stockbroker, or whether it's, you know, mom driving their kids to school. You're going to look for those different settings, something that really adapts to what you want to be doing, whether it's comfort or whether it's precision. I was very impressed. I didn't expect to feel that much different between the three different settings. And when I came back and got out, I was, wow, this is more than I expected.